Okay, so can I... Wait, Marguerite, wait, what are you doing? What are you doing? I'm sorry, wait, have mercy, Mom! Mom, please! What are you doing? Oh, what the fuck, what are you doing? What is that? What the fuck? Hello, everyone. My name's Shimo, and welcome to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Today, we're gonna be playing the banned footage DLC that actually came out a while ago, but, now, I know what you guys may be thinking. Wait, Shimo, why the hell are you gonna play the DLC first when you haven't even played the game yet? Well, the thing is, I already played the game, but I'm not really gonna show content of it on my channel because, like I said on my last video, that was my first commentary, and I just, like, started doing this commentating thing. So, you guys aren't really gonna see any, Resident Evil 7, like, campaign, like, story, you know, content with a walkthrough with me. So I'm pretty sure you guys already saw it, you know, like that's a really that's old news already. So I'm just gonna, you know, play what the kids are playing today, which is the DLC, and yeah, we're gonna get to the banned footage. Ooh, cutscene here.
Days have left many residents in some of the pair.
Oh.
Why are you doing this?
Oh boy, this looks promising.
The pretties my little girl is giving me!
Alrighty. Freaky. Alright, so, I'm assuming we gotta start with, yeah, Nightmare, I heard, was the, like, minigame that you can just, it's survive. Yeah, survive until morning using guns, traps, and skills. Alright. Now, we're gonna do that. We're gonna do the bedroom instead, which is escape from confinement using only your wits. Yeah, this is where you gotta escape from Margaret. So, we're gonna play that. Awakening. Clancy wakes to the musty stink of unwashed linen. Where the hell is this? Why is he in bed? It takes a moment for the truth to hit. It wasn't just a nightmare. The woman caught him and shoved something strong smelling under his nose. Alright, let's get into it, ladies and gents. Bedroom shit. The bakers eat what? Oh. So I'm assuming we're playing as Clancy? Yeah, this is Clancy. Oh. Looks pretty tight there, buddy. I don't think you can really get out of there without unscrewing that.
You sleep well, darling?
Our dog not really.
Really likes
I mean,
you.
I'm she looking like I'm in a fucking Satanist brother. House, so.
Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part
I'm
of this
literally
family.
Literally laying
you
in bed.
Eat like
I am
food.
Not jumping up and down.
That smells good, don't it?
Nope. Of course not.
You eat all this and you can be one of us.
That.
Then
looks
I'll take those things off and move
fucking
back
disgusting.
Back.
Why do
but
I have to eat that? I will die. Wow, this looks delicious. I'm not eating that. It smells like shit. I'm not hungry. Get me out of here. Well, I don't want her to fucking kill me, so
wow.
Let's just lie to her.
This looks
delicious. Scrumptious.
Really, it looks great.
I'd eat that for every meal of my day.
I'll be back in a little bit to check on you.
Wait.
Please don't.
Is there anything else to eat?
I just want to get the fuck out of here.
You don't need nothing else. Now eat your goddamn supper.
Come on. I really don't want to eat this shit. Honestly, I wonder what would happen if we were to, if we were to actually take
I gotta
this.
Do something.
So, I'm gonna fucking try to eat this. Oh, why did I click on that first? Wow. Don't we have to unscrew it or anything? No, wait, I actually want to try this, so... I want to see if, anything happens if I taste this. Yummy. Oh, come on, your fucking mom made that for you. Oh my god, that shit actually hurt me, what the fuck? Jesus Christ. Gotta love mom's cooking. The best. Alright, so we gotta escape from here. Alright, where do we start? Start with the cabinet. Same time as all the other clocks. What? Same time as... I'm guessing that's a clue. There's something in here, isn't it? Yep, a lighter. Alright. A strong pull might open it. It won't budge me. Oh, yeah, that's probably not a good thing, because if she comes in, we're most likely fucked. Not a good thing. Not a good thing at all. What the fuck is this? Untitled things. I guess we're supposed to put that here, right? Doesn't... It fits there. We don't have another thing. Ooh, lockpick. We don't have a lockpick. Ooh, found another thing. Untitled pet. Okay, that's fucking disgusting. I fucking hate spiders. I'm actually fucking scared of them. Fuck. Alright, what? No. Oh my god, oh my
shit.
God. The fucking,
I'm not touching that.
That's so cringy, dude. Jesus Christ, that really bothers me. Okay, so we gotta put something there. This is okay. Well, I mean, that's like the next thing that's fucking falling apart in this fucking house, besides literally everything else. Yeah, that's the cherry on top. Alright, so. What the fuck do we gotta do? Okay, let me try to use a lighter on them to burn them. No, that's not what I meant to do. Fuck. God
shit.
Damn it, that's so...
I'm not touching that.
Oh, God. I really gotta stop doing that. Yeah, I know. How do I... Oh, I gotta equip it. That's right. I'm fucking stupid. Alright, that's, how do I... Can I equip it? Okay, that's the third time
shit.
I fucking goddamn.
I'm not touching
right, fuck
that.
That. Alright, what's this? Oh, it's a lock. With a code. Okay, I don't know the code, so we're gonna have to come back to that later. Did I just see a knife? Oh shit. Right, there we go. Got a knife, boys! We're progressing, guys! We're getting somewhere. Alright. So, that can't close. That sucks. Okay, so I'm guessing we're supposed to put Untitled Painting B somewhere. This is... That's C. I'm guessing... This B? That's B. Okay. And we need another one. Where's the other one? Yeah, we need a lockpick for... Oh, wait! Oh, okay. We can use a lockpick for that. That we can use the clock hand as a lockpick. Alright, that's cool. Alright, let's open that up. And we're gonna get this. Okay, fuck. Fuck me. Oh my god, we're fucked. Oh, we're screwed. Oh.
What was that noise?
Oh, no. Oh, we gotta put everything how it was. Quick. Oh boy, this is countdown. Okay. Oh, we're fucked. Oh, where she's gonna fucking drown us in fucking bug juice. Oh fuck, she's gonna put scorpions in her mouth, guys. How was it? Where was this? Okay, I think yeah, this one was here. That one was there.
What the hell is all that noise?
Oh fuck. This was This was here. That was there. Okay. What else? Oh my god, that can't close. Fuck me in the asshole and call me fucking Michael Jackson. Okay. Okay, just get in. Where the fuck are
you? Back.
Oh my god, close it. Close that. How do you close that? Okay. There you go. Okay. Just wait patiently. Hopefully she doesn't fucking feed us to fucking to daddy.
Okay. Now hold on just a minute.
No, what do you mean? Everything's fine. Everything is the way you left it. There's nothing wrong.
That lantern is mine.
Oh, the lantern.
It's mine. Oh. This is what you get.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'll give it back. No, I'll give it back. You want it back?
I'll be good.
I promise. Oh my God. What the fuck is that? Holy shit. Oh my. Okay. Okay, that's disgusting. That's... Alright.
You better behave yourself now.
Jesus Christ. Okay, that was, disturbing. Can we even...
Damn it.
Fuck. Fuck, it's actually stuck now. That's not good. That's firm. Oh, we can use a spoon though, right? Yeah. We can. Alright. We're Gucci! Woo! Alright. Can't tie us down, bitch! Oh, we're so fucking dead. We're gonna fucking die. With my fucking video game skills, we're done for. There's no way we're getting the fuck out of here. Okay, so... We need to fucking figure out the code for this. We need to get in here. But how do we... Oh, we have all the pins! That's right, we already have all of them. Alright. This goes here. That goes there. No. Fuck. Press up! Okay. That goes there. Alright. And then we take this one. Alright. And that goes over here. Oh, we got it. Oh, we unlocked it. We unlocked it, guys. Sewing needle. Okay. Why is that bleeding? Okay. Okay, that's some weird ass fucking... That's some brujeria shit, honestly. Some brujeria. Okay, so... What do we need? Oh! That's for... What was that for? Oh, okay. So yeah, since we used the lockpick... For the clock... We're gonna have to use this as a clock hand. Alright, so... What time are we supposed to put? Okay, so... There was a clue. I saw a clue somewhere. A paper. I think it was in here. It said... The same time as all the other clocks. So, the only other clock in this room is this one. This grandfather clock. So, I'm pretty sure... Oh, please don't ring. Please don't ring. Alright, thank fucking Christ. Alright, so... It's five, okay. So it's fives. Oh, we're going back. We gotta go back. It's... Why... I'm trying to put five, but I can't put five. Why can't I put five? Oh, I am... It's shit like this that, like... Makes me question my own existence. Why am I so stupid? Alright, we got it. Oh, that's actually really fucking loud.
Shit.
Fuck. That's right. Oh my God. Oh, we're so fucked.
Who's making that noise?
Oh, we're so fucked. What's this? First set of ground is already to the man. Okay, fuck that. I'll read that later. I'm not about to get caught. How do we. Okay, I'll fucking do this later.
Damn it.
Close. Okay. Ah, fuck the paintings. Fuck. Get it. Oh, fuck. Come on. Go.
Is that you again, Lucas? I keep telling
you. Yeah, it's fucking
boy,
Lucas.
Keep it down.
God damn it, Lucas. You fat ass little bitch. Okay, we gotta close that, and what else? The lantern! Oh, the cabinet! Oh, no, I don't give- No! Over here, there you go. Over here, come on, lantern. Fuck, if only my fucking framing was so shit. Go, 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 go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Wait for Margaret. We're good, guys. Don't worry about it. Oh, we're Gucci. Oh, okay, she brought us food. She brought us food. We're good. Oh, she looks happy. She looks nice and happy. Why is she so happy? That's... Okay. I don't understand. Okay. Okay, that smile is really creepy the fuck out.
I made it special.
That does not smell like heaven. That smells like a fucking cat just in my fucking... in my cereal.
Has someone been in here?
No. This... I've been the only one in here.
Right.
I don't know what you mean, Mother. Everything seems perfectly fine.
Everything seems in order.
Yeah, of course. Come on, you're gonna trust your own son. I figured you still hadn't eaten
yet, so I brought something else for you.
Ooh, lovely. What did you bring me, Mom? What? What's this, Mother? Is this KFC? I really hope it's KFC, guys.
Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, that's not KFC.
Oh, God, I love
that is
cooking.
Not KFC. Yeah, you gotta love it. Mom's cooking is... what the fuck is that? What even is that? That's... What even is? Yummy. You know, I'm actually gonna fucking try this. I might die, guys. Honestly, I might die for eating this. Okay. I'm stupid as well. Yep. I kinda had a feeling I was gonna die. To be honest. Yeah. Okay, so note to self. Stop trying Marguerite's food. It's not healthy for you. Like, it's better to eat fucking McDonald's every day than to eat this fucking... I don't even know what to call this. I don't even know why I checked that. There's no point. I already know what the fuck is in there. It's fucking pig intestine with cow manure. Pretty sure we gotta do something else. Because we need this code. And this paper doesn't have the code. First death granted darkness to the man from the west. As the man traveled on, he gave of his flesh to four beasts of the earth. And when he arrived in the east, he was charred black with ardent joy. Okay. I have no idea what I just read. But you know what? I'm going to put my writer skills to good use. And let's see if I could cipher what this is trying to say. Because honestly, I have not been showing my intellectual abilities lately in these fucking... my commentaries, even though I've only done one. So we're gonna get this. Okay, so let's read this again. First, death granted darkness to the man from the west. As the man traveled on, he gave of his flesh to four beasts of the earth. And when he arrived in the east, he was charred black with ardent joy. What is that? Why do I get the feeling it has to do with these paintings? Wait a second, hold up. Art and joy. It shows a man covered in flames. This is art and joy, right? He's happy. Wait a second, wait. And as a man traveled on, he gave of his flesh to the four beasts of the earth. And when he arrived in the east, he was charged with art and joy. Death granted darkness to the man from the west. The man from the west is this. Oh, okay. To the four... Oh, as the man traveled on... Oh, okay. Alright, I think I get it. To the... Darkness to the man of the west. He gave his something to the four beasts of the earth. These are the four beasts of the earth. And then they gave... He ended up with art and joy. Oh boy, call me the next Lara Croft, Indiana Jones, Drake, fucking the next Edgar Allan Poe, for Christ's sake, because I just ciphered the fuck out of this. All right, so, okay, that's one of the. Oh, that's one of the. Oh, okay, that's one of the symbols for the code. Okay, so, that's a leaf. Okay, what else do we need? It's a leaf. Okay, leafy. Leafy. What's next? Fucking a fox for pyrocynical. Okay, so I'm probably gonna take a while, because I have no idea where any of the other symbols are. I just found this one. So we're gonna fucking time travel a little bit in the future. So yeah, just give me a quick second to. Alright guys, I'm back and I've actually found the fucking code. I fucking realized, because I'm a very slow person when it comes to cracking codes, but I realized that the fork actually had a snake on it, and then the spoon had an apple on it. So that means that it's gonna be, or it should be, snake, apple, leaf. Or is it the other way around? Wait. Should be apple, snake, leaf. No? Okay, how about this? It should be snake, leaf, apple. Snake, leaf, apple. There you go. Finally. Alright, we're finally fucking in here. Been there for quite a while, I'm not even gonna lie. I'm like I said, I'm very slow, so gotta forgive me, guys. I have the brain of a turtle. Ooh. So I'm assuming we're supposed to use this to yank it off. Oh. Here we go. Alright, what's in here? Oh, is that for the... That's for the stove. Yes, we can finally burn those spiders to fucking hell. Fucking hate spiders. Alright. So, that means... We're gonna do that real quick. Okay. Alright, here's the stove. Use item on the stove. Can't use that here. What the fuck? Why can't I... Why can't I use it? Oh, don't tell me it's one of these games. Oh, I think... Yeah, I think I know why. You gotta fucking combine them in the menu. That's so stupid, but... Okay, Capcom, if you wanna make everyone's life a living hell... Be my guest. Alright, so... Now we're gonna light it up. So light it up, 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 light it up, 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 light it up, up, up. I'm on fire! Alright, we got it. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, it made noise. It made fucking noise! I'm gonna fucking slit my throat. God damn it. Alright, take the corkscrew, quick. Alright, Damn it. Oh my god, all the paintings are here! Why do I get less time than before? That's really... Fuck. That's not good. Over here. This one... This one's over here. Oh my god. Okay, that's the lockpick's not there. Fuck me in the ass. I mean, not the lockpick, the lock. Okay, so can I. Wait, Marguerite, what are you doing? I'm sorry, wait, have mercy, Mom! Mom, please! What are you doing? Oh, what the fuck? What are you doing? What is that? What the fuck? What the fuck? What is that? Oh my god! What the fuck did she just do? She... What? We just swallowed a fucking centipede. We just deep-throated a centipede. Alrighty. That's grand. Well... Fuck. Okay, guys, so we're back to try this again. Hopefully we don't get fucking... caught by Marguerite again. Alright, get the cork, hurry up. Can I get the stove? There you go. Stove. Alright, hurry up.
I gotta get back.
This goes here. For real. This goes here. And lantern goes here. And we go here. We lay and wait. We wait for death. Because we're probably going to die. I got a bad feeling that we're going to die. Huh? What? Come on. Everything is as it seems. What do you mean? Oh my God.
Well, everything seems in order.
Of course. Now, do you think your son would go behind your back just to fuck you over?
Why are you so stubborn?
What? Oh, because I fucking hate your food. Your food is garbage. You know what else I'm gonna fucking shove down your throat? I can't say because there's probably fucking a young audience watching me. So go fuck yourself. You know I already cursed, but whatever. Might as well not be too, vulgar. Okay, so alright, we need, what do we need now? Okay, so I remember this is the same thing as the garage. Yeah, we gotta cut this with a knife. Ooh, why is that so satisfying? I just love how it just like cuts the tape so nicely. Alright, let's put the... Oh, we don't have the lantern. I came in here without the freaking lantern. Okay. Door, open door. Alright. So we got that, and we... I'm guessing we need this for that. Yeah, that makes the most sense, so... Let's unscrew that with the corkscrew. Let's get that cork right up in there. We got the lantern hook beat. All right. And now, and I can't see this without. Why do I need a fucking lantern to unscrew that if we clearly know where it is? Why did I? Unscrew that. Alright. Got that. And I'm assuming we put this together. Think. I'm not sure. Unless one goes here and one goes there, I'm not sure. Why can't I? Oh, because
I'm a dumb.
Alright. Okay. Alrighty now. We're gonna put that there, and we're gonna... That does not go there. Okay. It's over here. Let's try it again. Okay. Okay, so it looks like it could be that. But it's not finished. Yeah. I'm assuming we put it together. So we're going to do this. Ah, you see? There you go. Alright, so let's see if it works now. Alright. Oh, I almost got it. Nope. Oh, puzzles. Why must you puzzle? Oh, I think I got it. No. Okay, almost. No. Okay, go fuck yourself. There we go. Right there. Right in there. Alright. Okay, so... Pretty sure we gotta put something else here. Why don't we try the stove? Because that's what it most likely is, right? No? No, it is not the stove. Okay. Fork? I don't know how the hell it could be the fork, honestly. Wait a second. Oh! Could be. Right? Oh, I got it. It was actually the fork. Wow. Alrighty. Okay, let's get that sneaky. Let's get the fork back. Oh! Oh, fuck. Okay, you know what?
Quick, use your head.
I'm gonna fucking stab a bitch. Fuck it. Come any closer, I'm gonna fucking stab you, Mom. I don't wanna stab you, Mom. But you took my fucking Lunchables the other day. And I've been pretty eager to get some revenge. I wouldn't come in here if I were you. I'm fucking shitting my fucking pants right now. Oh, God. Mom? Mom, please. Please, Mom. I really don't want to have to stab you. I'd honestly rather stab myself. But, I mean... Hey, this game doesn't give you that option, so, you know what? We're gonna have to stab a bitch. Is she gonna come in here? Oh, boy. Why does she always sound so angry? God, take a chill pill, please. Gotta relax, sip some tea, you know. Oh, okay. Alright, yeah, she got me. Alright, bitch. Alright, you know what? My fucking stab your ass. Yeah! Okay. Okay. It's time for us to escape, boys. I don't know, maybe because you tried to fucking stick a centipede down my throat again? Okay, so where is the snake key? Why am I taking so long? Why am I so retarded? Nah, B, because I'm out. Woo! Joke's on you! Sorry, Mom, but I gotta get the fuck out of here. I am outie. Goodbye, Mother. Oh. And that is the end of banned footage. Yep. Wow. Oh, what a rush. That was pretty intense. And pretty frustrating, I'm not even gonna lie, because I am fucking stupid when it comes to puzzles. And, yeah, that kind of took me a while to finish, I'm not even gonna lie. Like, this, I think I've been recording for, like, almost an hour already. I just haven't even checked. Maybe it could be exaggerated, I'm not sure. But, anyways, yeah, that was actually really well made. I mean, like, what else are you gonna expect from fucking Capcom? They always make fucking pretty decent games, most of the time. Let's not speak about that Umbrella Corp game or nothing about that. You know, Resident Evil 6, you know. Let's just pretend that it never existed. But, yeah, that was a pretty good DLC. Pretty creepy. And pretty disturbing. Mostly disturbing. I was really fucking disturbed, yeah. For lack of a better word. But, anyways. all in all, a really good DLC. I actually don't have Volume 2, so I don't know when the fuck I'm gonna buy that. Probably gonna buy it, like, later on when I have the money. And stop being a broke boy. But, you know, yeah. That was banned footage, guys. Let me know what you think in the comments. And, like always, my name is Shino. Stay frosty. Right.